from the crowd here and see how it goes. Say over here, we have one of... Come over there. I'm telling you, there is only one place you can find this thing. And it's all here. Check out all the selector. That's Angel R playing at the moment. Right now. And it's smashing up the place at the moment. Then we have Mikey Bashman in the crowd. And then we have somebody from Metro Love. And all of the people that are from here right now in the dancehall industry.
This is Natural Mystic. Are you watching PrincessBritannia.com? Hear me, I say. When you say Bobo Eluma Uno, your officer Hanover, your officer Georgetown, Kingston 12, your officer Portmore, Independence City, your officer Georgetown Primary, yo, your officer KC, Kingston College, yo, Preachers Britannia, Starlight, yo, Shining, what you mean? Yo, Preachers Britannia, I like her, yo. I like her body. You may say, Baba Eluma own a party. Portmore, Independence City. Baba, I'm an uncle. So I have to big up Baba all day, every day. Definitely. Princess Britannia, how do you do? Yo. PrincessBritannia.com. Don't forget, lock in all day, every day. Because you look good. I'll be locking in tomorrow morning. Yo, Britannia. Pull it on YouTube. Pull it on YouTube, Britannia. YouTube. Tomorrow morning. Yeah, what the cameraman name?
Joshua.
Tomorrow morning. Pull it on YouTube. PrincessBritannia.com. What you mean? Baba Eluma Uno. Birth night blessment. All day. Every day. Part to what's that? I'll bless. Nothing less.
We're going down, Joshua. We're going to set this little beautiful lady. Check her out. Urgency is hot. Check her out, Joshua. How you doing, baby?
I'm all right. And you?
Are you enjoying the party?
Too much. Sell off, sell off, sell off. Pop, pop, pop.
Hot stuff. Woo! Hello, darling. Hi. Okay, don't tell her. Check out her outfit, Joshua. Check out her outfit. Oh, is she looking lovely? Here we have over here the one and only undisputed Mikey Versace, the number one promoter in the dancehall industry. Mikey Versace, how you doing?
I'm doing fine, you know, Princess Britannica. I'm just here enjoying Bobo El Numa Roma birth night party. I hear Bobo are doing things. Bobo are good youth in the music industry. You see me? The dancehall people love Bobo and we have to come out come. Bobo celebrating birthday party. I just straight love, you see? And Princess, just keep up the good work, see? Heart of love, straight.
Heart of love, there you have it from the one and only on this street. Check it out. As the man is always looking spanking new. Maxi, how you doing, sir?
I'm all right.
Enjoying the party?
I'm loving it.
Check him out. Hot stuff. Big up yourself.
Big up Bobo and Uno. Bobo, for you.
Heart of love. Joshua. The vibe is out in here. It's massive. You only got the one way. Hello, darling. How are you?
Hello, dear. Happy birthday, Bobo. All the best for 2020 forever. You know, I'm just enjoying myself and I'm just loving my flamboyant body.
Check out our outfit, Joshua. Check out our outfit. It's nice. It's mad. I love it.
I get flat because I'm just loving myself and I'm enjoying it.
Big up yourself, baby. Every time you're looking lovely, I must say. Big up. How you doing, baby? How you doing?
I'm all right with my lovely five kids, Sam. I enjoy my time. Sweet.
Big up yourself, baby. Every time. I'm telling you, the vibe is up. Hello, darlings. Why you? How are you doing, man? How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling good.
Yes, man. Check out our Joshua. Yes, man.
Big up Bubba every time.
Yes. Big up Bubba. Would you like to big up Bubba?
Big up Bubba. Happy birthday, Bubba. All the best. Bless.
Bubba, it is very nice to stand in here. Check out all the ladies. Check them out. Hello, honey. Where are you going to? Where are you running to? How are you doing?
I'm okay, thank you.
You enjoying the party?
Yeah, it's all right.
You got yourself, baby, every time. Here we have the one and only somebody. How are you feeling today? What you like to say to Bubba today, sir? This is a man from Energy FM. Tell him about it.
Well, I know the Princess Britannia, you know, sir. When it comes to Bubba, it's all about the year-to-year event. So we have a day I represent. Well, you know, so when you sit down, it's all about energy, right? Heart of love. You got the gangsta kid and the whole family. You don't know. Bobo Tigo there. And we are party hard. Right now, Max, we're going to play and some music. And you don't know. Princess Britannia, shoot heart of love, yeah? Every time. Bless her.
We are live and direct at the Bob of El Numero Uma Bernard Blessments. And here we have the lady from dancehall.co, dancehallbeats.co.uk, Sophisticat. How you doing, baby?
Good, good, good. I'm enjoying myself, baby.
What would you like to say to Bobo tonight, sweetheart?
Bobo, I enjoy myself. Bobo, you are well blessed. Yeah, you're my friend for life, straight. You're always there for me. Thank you ever so much. Yeah? You've always pushed me. You always encourage me in the right way, and I love it. Thank you. I love you too, Baba. Mwah.
Baba, you are blessed. There's too many ladies out here to support you. Check out the one and only Sophisticat right here, live and tie right now. Baba, listen. The vibe is hot in here. Sophisticat, big up yourself every time, baby.
Big up yourself, Princess Britannia, straight. Yeah, remember to log on to princessbritannia.com. And also check out Hit Me With Music. Yeah, and check out also the models page. Big up me, Sophisticat, straight. And the other is a fucking copycat. Yeah, dancehallbeats.co.uk, and that me say.
Oh my word. Listen, I told you, you ain't gonna get it nowhere else. It's right here, right now, live and direct in the dance of eternity, where we rock it and we pop it like it's hot. Stay tuned because there's a lot more coming your way. Ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, I will say it again. We are live and direct here at the Bobo El Numero Uno Birthday Blessment. And trust me, it's amazing. And I'm here with the one and only and the lovely Snaga Daga in the building from Vibes Creation. How are you doing, Snaga?
I'm doing fine, you know. I'm more admiring you, you know, because you really do your thing, you know.
Thank you,
yeah,
Snaga.
As a fellow colleague in the business,
definitely.
Yeah, I have to big you up. Because it's a male-dominated world and a world-dominated scene. And you come in and you do your thing. And I just love it. Straight love me, not a lie. Straight. I see your thing on the YouTube, Facebook. And you go on with your thing. And I have to say, yeah, you know what? I have to big you up. Because you know? Some people, they just think about it. But you make the move. You know what,
Snaga? I would like to say to you, I really appreciate that. Trust me. And you know what? It takes you God to say that. Because it's not a lot of that I hear, but I want to say to you, like, thank you, and I really do appreciate that. And as a colleague on the YouTube as well, I would love to say to you, I love your vibes, and I love the performance from the vibes. I like, actually, to tell you the truth, I like the way, you know, you really bring out the artists, bring them out in the studio, you know, get in a little preview of them at the same time, let people really know what is going on and stuff like that, and bring it, because that's what they need. They need that little push, you know, to get on, and I have to say, keep on pressing on, but no matter what.
You see, the thing is, my part is just one part. Your part is a next part. You got Red 599 to do his part.
You
have Timo.
And Dancehall BBOQK. You have the other guy over there. You have Rolex. You have Moses. You have, you know, everyone.
All of them. But you see, the thing is, the way you have everybody have to look at this thing here, yeah? When one dance go on, you have to think about how much people get supported by one dance. True. All the chicken man outside, a bun chicken, he might get paid. Video man, sound man, promoter.
Everyone.
The people who are clean up afterwards.
Securities.
You see? So that's why it's not going to go and say, you know what? Bring your queen and left your machine. Because we have to say the dancehall have to lingo. Because people think say dancehall is something. No, dancehall is we. We all make it up. Especially, and I love how you're doing your thing, you know, I'm not lying. Real, real,
Snaga,
real.
I just love respect and manners all the time, you know. So now I can say to you, as an older colleague, you know, I've learned from you guys and the experience. I want to say, keep it up, and I'll follow. You guys, you inspired me as well at the same time. So I wanted to say, enough love and respect.
Last thing I have to say, any link you want, just phone my number. Me get the link to 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 the link. Nah, bro. Nah.
Let me tell you, only Bubba alone bring this. So trust me, Bubba, you're blessed.